Rebound held in by Carney. Craven now near corner. In behind to Nichols. Back to Craven. He left it for Daze shooting. Had a shot block made by Hill. But the Hawks looking like the Harlem Globetrotters with that passing sequence. And Sean Hill blocked that in a bad spot. He's down.
And Daze, we know he can really fire it. Boy, Nichols, great work shielding the puck to feed Craven. His quick shot, not much on it, but just missed. Would have beaten the goaltender. And back to Craven, to Nichols, out to Daze, and Daze let it rip. And Hill had kicked out the right leg. He was vulnerable inside the right knee area and calf, and that's where he got it. There's not much protection there. He sticks out his leg like a goaltender, and well, from the second angle, it doesn't look to me like it hit the knee.
I said he got it in a bad spot.
Not his knee, maybe his wee-nie.
What passing on that sequence, though, huh, Dale?
Nichols, great work shielding the puck to Craven. The shot in behind the net just missed. They failed to clear. Good job keeping it in at the point. Craven in behind to Nichols, and I think it was deflected by Craven, and then the shot blocked by Hill. Well, that's an awful feeling.
He's trying to walk it off now down the runway toward the Ottawa dressing room. There goes his broadcasting future. His voice just went up about four octaves. Here's the draw.